hunkified woman. She give me the hunkified blues. I met a divorcee in New York City. I had to put up some kind of a fight. The lady said to cover me with roses. She blew my nose and then she blew my mind. She was hunkified, a hunkified woman. She give me the hunkified blues, Mr. Dusty D. Books. A hunkified woman. She gave me the hunkified blues. I met a gypsy ballroom queen in Memphis. I thought I'd take her upstairs for a ride. She turned and hit me right across her shoulder. I just can't seem to trick her off my mind. She was hunkified, a hunkified woman. She gave me the hunkified blues. A hunkified woman. She give me the hunkified blues. It was a 3rd of June on a sweet foggy Delta day. I was out picking cotton and my brother was bailing hay. When dinner time come, they went back to the house to get a bite to eat. Mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And when she said, I got some news this morning, John Torridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister fell off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to Papa as he passed around the black eyes. He said, you don't let know, Billy Joe never had a liquor since. Pass the biscuits, please. The Dusty D. Books. She said, I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice big policeman offers a trailer stop by today. Say he'll be back to ask you some questions on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw somebody look like you. Good day that Billy Joe McAllister fell off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year is coming on since I heard the news about Billy Joe. My mama married Becky Thompson and they bought a house in Tupelo. going round. My papa caught it to die last spring. And now my brother don't sleep, don't want to do much of anything. I said, Mama, come here quick. Give me my licking stick. Hey, Mama, come here quick. Bring me my licking stick. I said, Mama, come here quick. Bring me my licking stick. Said, Mama, come here quick. Bring me my licking stick. I was driving so nice and slow. Back behind me, back the ways ago. I saw the light flashing in my eye. Then I knew that was my time. I reached under my seat, I said, hey, come here quick. I reached on my licking stick. Hey, come here quick. I reached on my licking stick. Hey, come here quick. I reached on my licking stick. Hey, come here quick. I reached on my licking stick. I pulled on over to the side of the road. Behind me walks a man. For a minute I thought that he had a tan. Then I thought he might be my man. He turned around to the policeman sitting in the car behind him. He said, hey man, you gotta get some more cars in here. Get some more police in here. And you gotta bring me some, man. You gotta bring me some right now. That's what the policeman said. That's what the policeman said. He said, hey, come here, quick. You bring my licking stick. Hey, come here, quick. You bring me my licking stick. Hey, come here, quick. And bring your licking stick. Hey, come here, quick. And bring me my licking stick. My licking stick. One more time. The licking stick.